Hi guys, Mr. 55771 here. Welcome to part 2 of my Unleashed Boost Box. I'll just go straight into it. First part was, wasn't great, but a couple of hollows. Still waiting for my prime. My first prime. And my first legend piece. We've got a Roselia. Onyx. I like that Onyx. Beldum. A Magmar. Spearow. Beedrill. And a Sudowoodo. I really like that artwork. I think it's cool. I really like the Pokemon actually. Very nice. Pupitar. Interview with Questions. And a Golbat. Right, we've got a Horsey, a Bullpix. Why is this not focusing? Focus. Focus. Onyx. Aipom. I think it was my first Aipom. Squirtle, sorry. Mind Blank. Pupitar. And a Floatzel. Very nice. Another Pupitar, Golbat, and Goldrod. Tell you what, guys, I'm just going to skip them. Lost three cards. So I don't think there's any point, really. Really looking forward to the Holland Phantoms box. Cherubi, Mistrevis, Roselia, Magmar, I should say, Teddiursa, the Lucario rare, very nice. Skip them. Next we have Entei. Still waiting for my first prime. I'm just about nearly done on this first half. I bet I ripped it. Right, we have a Zubat. Beldum. Poliwag. Tropius. Cherubi. Poliwhirl Reverse. Very nice. And then Miss Magius Hollow. Looks, oh, there's a bad line on that. I don't know if that's part of the card, I don't know if you can see that. I don't know if it's part of the card or it's a print error or something. But it's quite noticeable that. So if you could leave a comment. I think you can just say pick that out on camera. So if somebody can tell me if that's the card or if it's a printing error. Would appreciate it, thanks. Cedra Dunsparce, I think it's my first Dunsparce. And Energy Returner, that's cool. These packs really rip easy. A Weedle, Onyx, Chinchou, Poliwag, Bullpix, Life Herb, the Blastoise rare looks awesome. Rare Candy and a Metang. Just a little bit concerned. I've got no Prime or no Legend yet. Let's see how it goes. This one nicely. There we go. Let's get it out. There we go. Right. We've got a Poliwag. Horsey, oh, I see some are good. Stantler, an Onyx, a Zubat. My reverse is a Lantern, which is a rare, it's very nice. and the bottom half of Suicune and Entei. Looks pretty damn slick. Plenty of sparkle, very nice. A Life Herb, and a Poliwhirl, and a Cheerleader's Cheer. Next we've got a Crobat pack. So I'll move this along a bit. Put my commons and uncommons there. Move that back all that. Right. Right, we've got a Remoraid. Focus, please. Focus. Okay, I'll just go for it. Magma. Kanaline. Roselia. Stantler. Cherrim. Cool. And Octillery Hollow. Very nice. I'll skip them. Put them there. Entei. Try and open this one nice. I haven't got an Entei pack yet. Nicely, nicely. Oh, I ripped it. I'm going to go Tropius. Chinchou. Squirtle. Oh, I see some sexy. Poliwag. Teddiursa. Versus Steelix Prime, nice one. I'll have a quick look at that in a second. An Ursaring Rare, Judge, and Numel, and Energy Return, and something with Steelix Prime. Looks very nice, that Prime. Very nice indeed. Happy with that. The only other Prime I want out of this is Tyranitar, because I think it looks bloody awesome. So, last two packs of the left side. Currently 7 minutes in. Get plenty more packs in this part. Right, we're Spearow, Lavitar, Squirtle, Beldum. Oh, another something looks good in there. A Mankey and a Lantern Prime. Very nice. Two Primes off the trot. And my rare is a Lucario. Quality. Wartortle, Numel, and a Goodrod. Let's put them out of the way. The last pack of the left side, guys. Entei. I've ripped it again. Right, I've got an Aipom. Squirtle. Cherubi, Turtwig, Beldum, Tyranitar Reverse, looks awesome, very nice indeed. Ooh, nice, I like that, love it. Top half of Suicune and Entei. Is that the one at the bottom part I pull, I can't remember. Yeah, I've got the full part now, excellent. Let's put them out of the way. So I've got the full part of that. Looks quality. Very nice indeed. Oatidork. Now the right side. Probably do one more pack for this part. Rip that one. Right, we've got a Natu. Turtwig. Lavitar. Remoraid. Tropius. Turtwig Reverse, and another Tyranitar thing, I've already gotten that. Awesome. I'll skip down, because there's no point. Right guys, I'm going to cut that video there. So, not bad pulls in this part. I think it was two Primes and two Legend Pieces. Very nice part. So, guys, please stay tuned for part 3. Thank you.